All right, we're checking out The Offspring today. We're listening to the song "The Kids Aren't All Right." Let's get into it. This song, it's interesting. I was just thinking, like, is this human nature?
Whoa.
To be upset with the system? Is that still upset with the system, right?
Okay.
And they're saying the kids are in a bad position because of the system? Is that what they're saying?
I have no idea.
I mean, I'm not happy with the government either, but then it's like, am I ever happy with the government?
Ooh, is
not
it
just
possible
like one action?
Happy?
You know what I mean? I mean, like, overall. Am I ever just happy with the government overall? It's like, honestly, probably not.
Right?
Like, is that just human nature?
Right? Is
really
it possible?
Not like the government.
Right? I don't know. I was just.
But is that what this is about, well, first of all? Right?
I don't know. The kids aren't all right. I mean, it's a good take on it, probably. I don't know. I'll pay more attention.
Jamie had a chance. Well, she really did. Whoa. Stacey dropped out and had a couple of kids. Marshall lives at home because he's got no job. Whoa. She plays guitar, smokes a lot of pot.
Society in general.
So, the kids aren't all right. I mean, okay, so I was bopping to it a little more before I listened to the words, and then I was like, dang, that was actually kind of sad. That's like really, it's true. You know?
But is it always true, or is it we just feel like that? Or is it just some people are not all right, some people are? Or does it depend on the neighborhood you're from? You know what I mean?
Right? I don't know. These are good questions. I mean, because we know several people, like all those circumstances he mentioned, somebody OD'd, somebody, you know what I mean? Somebody got pregnant and dropped out. Somebody lived at home and smoked all the time. And like all those situations, I can name people. So it's like, maybe it's always true.
Well, how do you like the sound?
I actually liked it. I like the guitars a lot, surprisingly, because I don't usually like punk.
Right?
I don't know. me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't.